Today on Legendary Trails, we go driving out on West Transfer Road to Dry Creek Recreation Area. Located west of Montrose, Colorado, is an area of high desert plateaus that has a secret. It's full of off-road trails that are managed by the BLM. Today, we explore West Transfer Road and its offshoot connection to the Dry Creek Recreation Area. This trail is mainly an easy, moderate trail when dry, with some rocky places and an occasional shelf road. This trail can be completed with any stock 4x4 or SUV if the trail is dry. Wet conditions may make the trail impassable in some sections. You're fine. You're clear. You're clear. It's pretty tall, but I think you're gonna be okay. Just go really slow. Yep. You're okay. Just slow. You're fine, you cleared it. Yep. Okay.
Thank you. Okay, you're gonna wanna go slow. It's gonna be a big drop off on your passenger side. Slow. There you go. And that way for sure.
Already take a nap. What? Yes, it's snowing. I'm tired, and you're videoing me.
Next time on Legendary Trails. Everett has a fun time. The ram drives on the trail. We see a great view. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and share with your friends. We'll see you next time on the trail.